Hey y'all, it's your girl Tiger here. I'm coming at y'all with a wash day video for my reborns. As you can see, I already have some stuff going in my dryer. And this is my portable washer. And I already have a little soap in it. We're going. Yeah, I got this portable washer. For those of you who did see the video, I got this at Finger Hut for like $3.89, I guess because it's so small. But it's good enough to wash their clothes, or make a load of my clothes or whatever. It needs a pair. It has a power on, off button, start call, the different cycles, wash, rinse, spin, heavy, quick wash, the water levels high, medium, low. And I'm pretty my laundry is like out the way, you guys. I have some more babies, but they are Oscars. I don't know if you're familiar with Oscars fish. They're my Oscars and I love them, and they are so vicious though. Like, I gotta go get them some feeder fish today. My other babies, the annual right here, perennial, some cilantro, hostas, African violet. Oh, look at my hostas. I'm gonna have to get out here and do something with this. I ain't been out here with it. This is my African violet, and here is another hostas that I need to get out here. But this is my patio set, y'all. See, with the two little chairs on the table. I like the design, like on the chairs and on the table. So yeah. And yeah, see, my living room set is like a sapphire green. Okay, so I'm gonna show y'all my killers, my little, I call them pit bulls. Oh, look at my green turtle. And I got a green turtle. Something else. green. I love my green things. And this right here is like my Prince collection of photos. Because I am a Prince fan. I love me some Prince. I love him. I'm gonna miss him forever and ever. Ever. It's dark, can't really see it, but I got a train that I got in Philly, that represents their railroad. And anyway, I was supposed to be showing y'all my fish. Okay, these are my killers. These are my Oscars. I got a crocodile head in there, y'all. Look at them, they hungry, look. Ooh, ooh, they bumping into each other. They are angry right now. They want some feeder fish. So I'm gonna have to go out, look at Big Daddy. Ooh-wee. And then I got a bottom feeder, he's huge as heck. And well, I actually got three bottom feeders. One of them likes to stay inside the crocodile head, like he set up camp in there. See his tail sticking out? And the other one is, where's the other one? Oh, he's on the back of the heater in a tank. Look at my Oscars. They be tripping, man. Look. See. They ready to eat. They are ready to eat. Yeah, I gotta go get them some feeder fish before they start trying to eat each other up. But yeah. And I had to clean the filter yesterday because it had like almost stopped running or whatever. But yeah. I'm gonna probably film a video and show y'all how vicious they are when I go get the feeder fish and put them in this tank so y'all can see what I'm talking about. Because these suckers right here, they don't play. They do not play. Like, right now, they want something to eat. So they tripping. So, okay. Now, and all I got is pellets, and they don't really want these pellets. This is just like a little quick fix until I can get okay. Can y'all imagine what they gonna do to these feeder fish when I throw them in there? Like, cause they is not playing. They ready. Them pellets just be like a little quick fix it in. The pellets just make them mad. I think, you know, they need their feeder fish. They don't care about them pellets. But anyway, yeah, so that's how I wash on wash day for my reborns. And, you know, that'll be done probably in about 10 minutes. And, yeah, so I'm gonna come back later. I got a lot of stuff planned. I wanna do a hair tutorial with Ariana, and I wanna get a girl's bath time, show you guys how I do that. And I'll be back later. Bye.